Now we install this EM screen machine. Firstly, connect the handle here. Push the connector and lock the handle with these two metal cups. Connect the other handle in the same way. And connect the power cord here. Press this button to turn on the machine. Press this button. You can choose the pattern here. This is pattern 1. Choose the type, and this is the sex. This is the age, and this is the treatment area. Click here. Set the energy here. Put the handle on the body and then click start to start working. You can adjust the energy according to the client's feeling here. When the handle is working, you can put the handle on the machine. And if you want to use only one handle, you can don't connect one of the handle and only connect one. Okay. Click here to stop working and turn back. Choose the pattern 2. Set the energy here. This is the frequency of 3 stages. This is the time setting. And click here to start working. Also, you need to adjust the energy here according to the client's feeling. Click here, you can pause the treatment and click it again, it will work again. And click here to stop treatment. Click here to turn back. If you want to turn off the machine, you need to long press this button and click here and press this button to turn off the machine.